been fighting for it all your life. You've been struggling to make things right. That's how a superhero learns to fly.
Well, the Pink Day is something different, so it will get people watching. You really do feel that the people are behind you, especially at the Wanderers. The atmosphere can get so electric. Obviously, it's for a great cause, for breast cancer. We're trying to raise money, and I think it's really great because breast cancer is not the best thing to happen to someone.
You know, for us as cricketers, you know, if we can add 2% to someone's life to make them better, you know, we've done our jobs. So for us to just to help in any way, we're happy. And like I said, I think momentum should relook their sixes and double up for every wicket we get. So,
looking after women who suffer from this sad illness, and providing them with cash in terms of our benefits if they were to have it, it's just what we're about. I mean, looking after people in these unfortunate times. And you know, it's a journey, you know, so you'd never know when it's going to happen and to whom it's going to happen. But we've got to be there for them all the time. And therefore, we're going to be there for Pink Drive.
I think ultimately what we want to do is create more awareness to hopefully raise more money. And it's amazing to see how people love getting involved in something that speaks to the heart. As I say this, I actually get goosies because it's really special to be part of what Nolene and the people from Pink Drive do, and it's for us, as I say, as Momentum, a real privilege to be part of it all. And if in the process, through everything that we do, we save one life, then I think we've been successful in what we do. So hopefully we do see this grow from strength to strength.
Health and sport is like siblings, you know, so, and the awareness campaigns, irrespective of your age, your gender, your status, the wellness campaigns that's been created by the Pink Drive people are speaking towards the very values that we try to espouse. And we are here this morning to say, let's be active, let's take charge of our lives, be tested, stand up and be vocal about it.
We are about saving lives, we are about early detection, and we are committed to ensuring that the longevity and long life of every South African is actually achieved. We want to increase the years of life, and it's very, very important for us. As I said, we want to strengthen families. We want to make sure every child has an opportunity to a mother and a father. And if we can keep them alive for longer and give every South African child the right to experience a family life, we are in it, whatever it takes.
The whole of the taxi industry is excited to know that you can do, and there are things that you can do for this awareness. You know, instead of hiding and seeking help somewhere, drinking concoctions, there are better ways of doing these things, and one of them is, if you know what this Pink Drive is all about, I mean, it will definitely make a difference.
About 3 days before the Wanderers test, we said, guys, what are we going to go dressed as? A whole lot of guys at Hashim's army down in Cape Town, and unfortunately he resigned as captain, so we said let's get behind AB, and we went as AB's babies. Now I guess we're the official resistance to the Barmy army.
Oh, we're in Pink because we're supporting the Pink Drive.
Yes.
For breast cancer and everything. It's a good awareness. My wife works for Absa Healthcare. I mean, she uses your Pink Drive buses for her wellness days and stuff like that. So, yeah, it's worth it. And we're coming to support the cricket as well, but it's a nice initiative to have the Pink Drive behind them.
I know their work. I follow them on Twitter. I follow them on Facebook. They always go there by black people. They check their breast, everything. Go Pink Drive, go Pink Drive. Your work is so. It's good, good, good. Very, very good.
Every company should have a Pink Drive bus on a wellness day because it's awesome. Ladies, you will love it.
With initiatives like this, the cricket today, it also contributes to that noble objective that Pink Drive is all about. I wish Pink Drive the necessary strength to hang in there because it's not an easy area to work in emotionally, and also with all the resources, there's competing priorities. But from MTN, we say that we are part of them and we are going to be supporting them.
I am the biggest fan of everything that Pink Drive does. I cannot thank Nolene enough for taking on this cause, for driving it into the public view, for making sure that people are aware of just how important it is that we serve the underserved communities of our country and ensure that everybody has access to the best possible health care that we can provide in any way, shape or form.
It's so humbling that people are aware, because I remember when I got diagnosed, I realized that I was so ignorant of breast cancer. And I'm glad when we do this, because it really creates creating awareness to the rest of the people in our country.
The fact that our cricket boys are wearing pink, okay, a woman's color, okay. The fact is, cancer touches everyone, whether you've got it, whether you know someone in your own family or a friend, it touches. And what we are seeing here at Atom Wanderers is the fact that Joburg and SA is behind us fighting against cancer.
As South Africans, we love sports, so we gather. I think it's wonderful. It's a wonderful day out there. But also, it televises. The message goes out. And, I mean, the field's going to be, it's pink out there. Can't miss it.
The whole initiative, seeing people arrive here in pink, it's just grown from strength to strength. It's a great day, and it's a day that everyone looks forward to on the cricketing calendar. The team's fantastic. Just to get them behind an initiative like this, they love it. They get behind it. You will have noticed that they've donated 140,000 rand to the cause through an initiative of the team. So it's not hard. It's a great bunch of guys.
Now, we're very proud of our partnership with Pink Drive. We've had it for a few years, and it gives us great pleasure to kind of support them on a day like this, where it's probably one of their main fundraising days of the year. So, you know, as long as we can sell as many braces as we can, we've got a great team out there, so there's no reason why we can't reach the target. So I think cricket is a wonderful way to do it. They brought South Africa together in the past through sporting events, so there's no reason why we can't do it today.
What a fantastic initiative it is for sportsmen at this level, the English guys and of course the South Africans who are playing in pink, to support such a worthwhile charity as cancer. And I hope by doing this we can, you know, support the purchase of those additional trucks that are really needed to ensure national coverage.
The Pink Cricket Day is growing, and it's going to be one of the most important events in the South African calendar. And we thank all the sponsors that continuously make it possible. And I think it will get institutionalized. It will be one of those sporting events every South African looks forward to.
Steel starts to grow when you've been fighting for-